We really do need to buy ourselves a new depth probe. The ping was off by 150 peds to the east. That's not gonna fly.
And what about the treasure, Rex? Was it in line with your expectations?
It seemed pretty solid. Didn't even have to reinforce it too much. Even with the labor costs, we should be able to turn a decent profit.
Honestly, it takes you 2 days to run the structural analysis. Yet somehow you can gauge the profits in an instant.
Don't go raining on my parade, Gramps. You know, I'm in the salvaging trade for the cash. A little business sense goes a long way. All right. Whoa! I didn't expect that. You've been living in this thing, this guy.
Rex.
No worries, Gramps. I think we know what's for lunch. Okay, time to take you down. Ha! Stronger than before. An entire horizon of white. A sea of clouds. And at its heart, the world tree, piercing the heavens. This is the world we call home. All rest. Story goes that when the world was young, everyone in All Rest lived on the tree. Together with our Divine Father, the Architect. According to the tales, it was a bountiful land. And the people there held the power to command even the heavens themselves. They called that paradise Elysium. But then, one day, we were cast out. Nobody knows why. Perhaps we angered our Creator. Or perhaps it was something else entirely. All we know is we were forced to leave Elysium, to live here in All Rest, where it turns out life was pretty hard. But when it seemed like we would surely die out, the Architect took pity on us, sending his servants, the Titans, to save us. The few of us who survived settled on the Titans. And we've lived in harmony with them ever since. But now those Titans are beginning to die out.
Oh. brazier does my weary old bones much good.
You want me to move it, Gramps?
No, that's quite all right. Leave it right there.
Righto. Not another one. Been happening a lot lately.
More so than before.
I wonder if anyone was living there.
It seems not. And if it had been, they would have all left by now.
Makes sense. Hey, Gramps. Do you think Fonset Village will be gone too one day?
It would not be today or tomorrow, but one day, yes, it will fall.
And you too?
That's how it goes with us Titans. There's no way around it.
Eventually, there'll be nowhere left to live.
Sadly.
So you Titans were born up there. Is that right?
So they say, for what it's worth. Mind you, I was born here on Allrest. As for my ancestors, who could say where they were born?
Can it really exist, this Elysium, and the Creator, who said to live there?
A land of plenty atop the world tree. If such a place did exist, perhaps we could all live in peace, with no need for fighting.
Sure would be great. For everyone. Even folks in Fonset. If the Divine Architect can see us now, I wonder what he thinks. Back to making money. I think this haul should be enough for today. Oi, Gramps! Care for a little swim to the Argentum Trade Guild?
You're planning on selling it now? It's getting toward my bedtime.
Don't play the lazy old man with me. There's plenty of sunshine left.
Kids these days. No respect, I swear.
Why, if it isn't Rakes? How's business?
Going all right. Else I wouldn't be here.
Fair point. So, which one am I unloading?
We can leave that until I'm done negotiating. Shouldn't be too long.
Well, mooring is 15 gold per half day.
I'll have your gold after I sell the stuff. All right, later.
Hey, hold on. You know I can't do credit. Ugh, does it every time, too.
No one, I'm afraid.
Figures.
Awesome. This thing's huge. It's not even a Titan ship. And arrived. What? That's it?
It's life, Mayor. There's still more than I give to non-friend. If you bring military supplies, then you get good price. Ceasefire between Mor Ardain and Uriah not keep for too much longer, methinks. So weaponry is hot item. Well, what friend think? I'll make it worth your while.
I told you before, I stay away from that sort of thing.
Oh, it's shame. Reg's good salvager. Could be a good way to earn pretty penny. Waste of talent, if you ask me. Anywho, where were we?
I'll take your offer. 200 now, and you know what to do with the rest.
Okie doodles. Sending monies to Corin of Fonset Village, is right?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful thing, sending money home at such young age. I touched. Wish my own dum-dum little pond did same.
It's because Gramps doesn't charge rent. Hey! All right, I'm counting on you.
Roger, pleasure doing business.
Hello, Rex.
Papunin, been a while.
Rex looking high spirits. No, how say? Yes, Pippi.
Been worse. So, you got something for me? New job, maybe?
Something like that. Ah, by the way, Rex come from Fonset Village in Letherian Archipelago, yes?
Yeah, that's right. Why'd you ask?
You should go straight to boardroom of chairman.
Wait, what's going on?
Chairman Banner asked for by name.
The chairman? For me?
Thank you for accepting summons. I, Banner, chairman of Argentum Trade Guild.
But pleased to make your acquaintance.
We hear from Papurin that friend is salvager of some renown. That being case, I have dincy-weensy thing to ask of Rex.
A request straight from the chairman.
Reward is 100,000 gold.
100,000?
Friend here, right? Actually, that just the advance. Another 100,000 provided upon completing job.
200,000 gold in total? I must be dreaming. I'll do it. I hereby swear to use every skill I possess to ensure this job is successful. I promise I won't let you down.
You agree without even hearing details of job?
Oh, right. What kind of job is it?
You really have skills for this.
Of course, I'll be fine.
If you say. Here, crew will explain the task. Bring them in.
Sir?
Drivers and blades. Whoa, they look so cool.
So, there's something that we want to haul up. There were some current shifts. It showed up in an uncharted area. But it's a long way down.
Nice. I like a good challenge.
Banner offered to assemble a team of veterans for this job. But this crew very picky. They want small, elite team, and only from Letheria. That, when Banner have stroke of genius, should hire Rex!
Ha ha! You made the right choice.
A child salvager.
Jin, don't tell me we're gonna have to hire some babysitters for this outing, too.
What the hell? You look as much like a kid as I do, lady.
At least I wouldn't wet myself for the promise of a measly 100 grand.
What are you trying to say?
Rex, was it? I implore you to excuse my lady's discourtesy.
Dromark, what have I told you about speaking for me?
Drop it, Nia. Though I do see your point. In any case, it should be easy enough to make sure.
What? What are you playing at?
Well, well, well.
Malos, what good is it beating up a kid?
You said it yourself, didn't you? What if the kid's not up to it?
I said nothing of the sort.
You did think it, though, right? And anyway, now we know. You'll do right enough. Though you don't look like a driver. Where'd you learn those arts?
Gramp showed me a thing or two. Even when I was little, that was his idea of playtime.
Well, you've got some skill, I'll give you that. Guts, too. Kid, you better work hard.
Friends are such rowdy bunch. Here is advance. Use to buy what gear you need, then go to dock on starboard. Banner has arranged excellent vessel for you there.
You got it.
Thank you.
And that about covers it. All right, I'll see you later. Should be back in a day or two. Take it easy, Gramps.
That does not about cover it in the slightest. Why would you take a job you know nothing about? You don't even know who your employer is.
This came straight from the chairman, remember? What more do you need? Anyway, I'm off. You can take a nap while you wait.
Hey, come back here, will you? Rex!
Thank you.
Time for some treasure hunting. Onwards. Oh, I love the smell of salvage. Treasure acquired. Thank you. and arrived. Stronger than before. I slept like a baby.
Up! 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 Up!
Wheeling out the maelstrom for this. Banner sure has deep pockets.
Gawking at a boat. What are you, 12? Wait, maybe you are 12.
What's my age got to do with anything? I can tell an awesome feat of engineering when I see one.
You don't close your mouth soon, you're gonna swallow a fly.
What's her problem? We're nearly the same age. Also, you might want to watch where you stand. Otherwise, when we cast off, that rope will take your leg off. Gotcha.
What, you little...
Now look whose mouth's hanging open.
Rex, we're heading out. There's no one seeing you off, right? You got night watch. Till then, rest up inside.
Aye, aye. Later.
Up! 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 Thank you.
Onwards. This looks like it'll be something good. No! We lost the upper hand. Treasure acquired.